Somewhere in North Dakota, it is 13 o'clock. Because nearly every 13 hours, there's an alcohol-related crash in our state. Every 13 hours, a person's life is changed. A future is lost. A family is destroyed. It's time for all of us to take responsibility and end alcohol and drug-related crashes. If you decide to drive impaired, you can never turn the clock back. Always drive sober or find a sober ride.